A good day for us begins with coffee. Only after do we decide what our priorities are. It's simple. If we're running out of food, we go to the nearest port with a grocery store. If the laundry bin is full, we find a place aground with a laundromat. And if we need to upload an especially large file, we go to shore to get a good Wi-Fi connection. And if we meet our needs, we stay put at anchor.
So we installed our solar panels today. The first one was installed on the Bimini, as you can see. Very DIY. The second one is near the bow, right here.
On cloudy days, we work until our laptops die and then spend time working on boat projects.
What are you doing?
Making holes in the boat.
Okay, well, don't make too many.
We could run the engine to charge them again, but we don't. It forces us to be efficient. Versiel was the first project completed on the boat. Getting it done with poor internet connectivity was quite a challenge.
What are you doing?
Doing a Versiel sport. Came out.
They'll sail support down the beach.
Yep.
Perfect work.
How's that? It didn't sound very. Stop. You guessing it?
In a way, the game is a reflection of our lives on the water, moving from point to point in our floating vessel. Having less internet time isn't such a bad thing. We can spend that time fixing things on the boat instead, and to indulge in other pastimes. We read, play instruments, mess around, cook. We also take plenty of walks outside. While most of our sails are destination-based, sometimes we go sailing because we feel like it. A lot of our voyages are calm, and we don't really need to touch anything.
like I'm taking a nice video, and it just looks like you died suddenly.
It's easy to make coffee when the boat isn't bobbing up and down waves. Other times, though, the wind is erratic and strong, and we don't have time to relax. We don't have a routine. And we'd like to keep it that way. As always, thank you for keeping us afloat. Literally.
J'ai tassé un peu les roues de vélo. Je tassais un peu les affaires. j'essaie d'organiser.